Good evening, my dear children. This is Dr. Vani, and on behalf of Vedanta Biotonic, I welcome you all to my session. How are you doing? Good evening, good evening, good evening. So as promised to you, we are going to first do pteridophytes and then move to the basis of classification. Good evening, my dear children. How are you doing, my dear wee Biotonians? You're doing good? Very nice, very nice. Kaise ho? Yes, yay, everybody. Good evening, good evening. I'm so very fine. I hope you guys are doing fabulous for yourselves, isn't it? So we will start Animal Kingdom lecture number one, basis of classification, but we need to just finish two slides of pteridophytes that we're going to be doing in today's class, and then we move to basis of classification. Now, I've been asking you this since morning and nobody has been able to decipher it for me. What is CPO of your life? Tell me, come on. What is the CPO of your life that I've been asking you since morning? Come on, guys. Come on, be a sport. Thank you, Lakshika. What is the CPO of your life? Oh, my throat is much better. Thank you so much. Chief Positive Officer, Controller, Central Processor. Ashutosh, I think I'll have to give you a prize. You will have to come at 6:30 sharp and see the Biotonic special CPO of your life. Right? Aana padega, dekhna padega, like, share, subscribe karna padega. Today, part 4, fertilization and early development, which we could not take in yesterday's class. We're going to be continuing with that in today's class at 9 o'clock. Right? I hope you've all already subscribed to our Telegram group. Have you? Yes, Central Police Organization. Thank you. Thank you, Vaishali Vashish. Yes, the CPO ka matlab aapko 6:30 baje pata chalega. Today in 6:30 class, we'll come to know what is CPO. I hope you're already a part of a Telegram group. If not, become a part of a Telegram group. And something related to this will be shown to you on Sunday. Sunday, we have something super amazing coming for you, sharp at 10. This Sunday is a very special Biotonic Sunday because we've done something really, really special for you. So you really need to come at 10 o'clock to witness something super amazing. I hope aap sabke paas app hai. Have you downloaded app? I do agree with you, Parihar. Hi, Divya. Have you all downloaded the app, please? If you don't have the app, make sure all of you have the app, because so much of information gets conveyed to you through the app. So make sure that all of you have the app and you have access to all my classes. Guys, can you all make sure that you like, share, subscribe to our super amazing channel once? Come on. Yes. And how many of you, trust me, this is such a young baby channel. We are just 7.5 months old, but we are already 2,50,000 subscribers down. Yes, or maybe up. How many of you have been telling more people? It's a genuine request from my side on behalf of the entire Vedantu team. We really, really want to help you, and anybody like that who's in a situation who deserves to, you know, deserves some extra help or deserves to study, anybody who doesn't have access to anything in education, anybody whose parents have lost their businesses in the COVID-19, any child who cannot afford fees of a school, college or a coaching institute but still wants to do well in life, make sure you do tell them about all our efforts and about Vedanta Biotonic. Yes. Thank you, guys. Let's move ahead. So I hope you all like, share, subscribe to our channel. And bachcho, regular classes start ho chuki hain. Get the pro subscriptions. Regular classes shuru ho chuki hain. What you can do is go to vdnt.in/ytlive, download the app and become a part of our super amazing regular classes, right? So can we start from, this was the slide which was stopped isse pehle ki pteridophytes ki sari slides hum kar chuke hain. So there are just about 2 slides on pteridophytes. Can we start with pteridophytes ka slides for 2 minutes? Finish pteridophytes and then move to animal kingdom. Yes? Can we do that quickly? This is a slide I remember very, very clearly. I had explained this to you. Main samjha chuki thi ye. Do you remember this? I will do that, Rishabh Pandey. Yes, so I remember sporangia produce spores by meiosis. I already explained this to you. Spores, maine aapko bataya tha, leaves ki back surface hoti hai. You remember, padha hai aap logo ne? The back surface of the leaves have sporangia. You remember this? And there the spores are produced. What is produced there? The spores. Right, everybody? Your first lecture, Sachin, welcome to the class. Kitne bachon ka first lecture hai? Menti isi pe hoga after the class. So wait for some time, let's do the theory first and then we move on to menti. So the sporangia, when they fall down, right, everybody? Antheridium is the male section. Archegonium is the female section. The male and the female gametes usually meet. And when the male and the female gametes meet, do they produce a diploid zygote? Do they produce 2N zygote? Say yes or no, ma'am. Do they produce a diploid zygote? Yes, very good, Shakshi. And the diploid zygote is going to give you sporophyte. See? Sporophyte. This is your sporophyte. Sporophyte is the dominant part. Sporophyte is 2N. Sporophyte is diploid. Or sporophyte, maine pichli class mein ye heart aise banaya tha. Sporophyte jis pe dependent hota hai. The main plant body is sporophyte. Wo jis pe dependent hota hai. What is this part called on which it is dependent? What is this part called jis pe wo dependent hai? The heart-shaped part. Can anybody tell me what is the heart-shaped part called? Yes, every gametophyte. And what are these root-like structures which come down? Rhizoids. They are called the rhizoids. Right, everybody? So, spore jo hai, wo germinate karta hai. Germinate karke inconspicuous, I told you, can't be seen. You can't see them. Spores aapko dikhai nahi dete hai. They land on the soil. Right, everybody? Small, multicellular, free living. They live on their own. Photosynthetic, thalloid, gametophyte. So, gametophyte here. Why is it called thalloid? Because there are no root, stem, leaves. It's like a thali. It's thalloid. Gametophyte. Right, everybody? The gametophytes bear male and female sex organs called antheridia and archegonia. Right? Antheridia and archegonia. Dekho, gametophyte ke upar hai. See? Gametophyte ke upar antheridia. And then they are going to meet. They will meet. What will they meet and produce? No true roots, no leaves. Very good, Megha Khanna. What are they going to produce? Antheridium and archegonium jab milenge, when they meet, antheridia produce the male gametes. Right? Archegonia produces egg. So will they fuse with each other? Will they fuse with each other? Very good, Swanand. They will develop into a zygote. Right? They are going to develop into a zygote with well-differentiated sporophyte. Sporophyte is 2N diploid. See, sporophyte? Sporophyte will have roots, a little bit of a stem-like structure, a little bit of, you know, leaf-like structure. So the sporophyte is well-differentiated. Right, everybody? Yes, Rachna, after the class. So this is the complete reproduction. Whisk fern is called a coelotum. Whisk fern, right? Whisk fern. The rhizome, the root-like structure, the stem. Leaves are very, very small. Scale leaves. Because it is dry. It is scale leaves. Scale leaves are also found in xerophytes. Club mosses. It's not a moss. It's a pteridophyte. Club moss. It's called as lycopodium. Aisa. Club moss. It's called as lycopodium. Right? Lycopodium jo hai, club moss, at least I think 6 to 9 times it's a neat question. Ki, is it a moss, lycopodium? Club moss ka naam bataye. Club moss is lycopodium. It is not a moss. Likh lijiye at least 7 to 8 times. Club moss is not a moss, is a MCQ question. Very good. Pranam Akanksha, how are you doing? Horse tail. Equine is horse. Equine. What is equine? Horse. So equi set of horse tail. This is at least 6 or 7. These are the examples of pteridophytes. Horse tail. See? That's how it looks, and this is a real. And this is how ferns are. So ye leaves ko kya kehte hai? Fern ke leaves ko kya kehte hai? Fronds. Fronds. Agar aapko yaad hoga, to I have taken garden tour mein ek baar maine aapko fronds dikhaye hain. Samajh mein aa gaya, Aman? सोनम हॉर्सटेल फर्न, गुड सोनम कटिया, लीफलेट्स. और ये इनके छोटे छोटे लीव्स होते हैं, दे आर नॉट बिग लीव्स, छोटे, दे आर कॉल्ड द लीफलेट्स. बट टुडेज क्लास इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. इन नेक्स्ट 2 मिनट्स आई एम गोना स्टार्ट एनिमल किंगडम. लीफलेट्स, एंड वॉट इज दिस कॉल्ड? इट्स द मेन एक्सिस. ये मेन एक्सिस होता है, इस पे क्वेश्चन आते हैं. ये लीफलेट्स होते हैं, फ्रॉन्ड्स. फ्रॉन्ड की शेप ऐसे होती है, ऐसे. दिस इज कॉल्ड अ सिरसिनेट. फ्रॉन्ड की शेप इस टाइप की होती है, इट्स कॉल्ड अ सिरसिनेट. सिरसिनेट, अंडरस्टूड एवरीवन? नीड 2020 ऑल्सो शुड सी दिस, कैन नो. एडियंटम, एडियंटम इज अ टेरिडोफाइट. Yes, walking fern, adiantum, circinate venation is an MCQ question. Pedatum, pedatum, peda is feet, so it's called the walking fern adiantum. Equisetum is called as horsetail. Both of them are your MCQ questions. You must have paid attention in our class. We never waste time. We do fata fat se, we will do this chapter. No wastage of time so that everything becomes clear. Right, everybody? Chale. आगे बढ़ते हैं. एंड गाइस, आई हैव मेड अ एपिसोड ऑन हाउ टू मेक नोट्स. क्या आपने वो नोट मेकिंग वाला देखा है? 2021 स्पेशली आपके लिए, 2022, हैव यू सीन नोट मेकिंग वाला एपिसोड? प्लीज सी दैट एंड स्टार्ट मेकिंग योर नोट्स. सो द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ टेरिडोफाइटा सिलोप्सिडा, जिसमें सिलोटम आता है, ये जीरो फाइटिक दिखते हैं. दे आर लाइक डेजर्ट प्लांट्स, जीरो फाइटिक, like desert plants. Selaginella, जिसका नाम मैं आपको पहले बता चुकी हूं, 100% MCQ question आया हुआ है. It is known as resurrection fern. It comes back to life. पूरा it becomes dry and then it comes back to life. Sphenopsida, Sphenopsida पे आएगा. Equisetum, horsetail. Pteropsida में Dryopteris, Pteris, Adiantum. Maiden hair fern, walking fern. Right, your maiden hair fern, your walking fern, and please make notes like the ones I've told you. Horsetail is Equisetum sphenopsida. Resurrection fern is Selaginella lycopsida. Coelocytum is like xerophytes. They have scale leaves. They grow in nearly dry. They grow like looking dry conditions. Right, moving ahead to the next one. So let's start with basis of classification. Can we start? Pine needles cause forest fires. Can we start? Brown green after getting water, brown to green. Yes. So let's start with an amazing class on Animal Kingdom, and I promise we will absolutely rock Animal Kingdom. Especially 2020 also, we will totally rock Animal Kingdom. Yes. So we'll go slow, we'll go steady, we will cover everything which is important. Everything, and we will take mega tests on Animal Kingdom. We will 110% rock the Animal Kingdom. Done. So how many chapters are over? This is the fourth chapter. Is this the fourth chapter, guys? Come on. Yes. So you will have mega tests on Monday. Done. You will have the first 3 chapter mega tests. Are you studying, making notes? Get ready for entire next week revision and mega testing. Cool. No point studying without revision. So entire next week we will have revision and mega tests. Perfecto, giletto, biletto. We will revise everything. We will test everything, and only then we are going to move ahead. Chaliye, perfect. Let's move ahead, my dear kids. Right? School khule nahi hai, college khule nahi hai, but look at your preparation level. We are going so ahead. So let's start with Animal Kingdom. एनिमल किंगडम की जनरल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स करते हैं पहले. अबाउट 1.2 मिलियन एनिमल स्पीशीज आर नोन. एनिमल डिफर्स फ्रॉम वन अनदर इन देयर हैबिटेट, द प्लेस वेयर दे ऑक्यूपाई, द लेवल ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दैट दे हैव. दे कैन ऑल्सो बी सिंपल सेल्ड, राइट? सो दे विल ऑल्सो इंक्रीज, जस्ट लाइक वी डिड क्लासिफिकेशन फ्रॉम सिंपल टू कॉम्प्लेक्स इन प्लांट्स, वी विल हैव लेवल ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. बॉडी प्लान, diploblastic, triploblastic, coelomate, acoelomate, pseudocoelomate, symmetry. I will talk about all these things in today's class. Radial symmetry kya hota hai? I will talk about each one of them. Right? Body cavity kya hoti hai? Germ layers through which then organism develops. Now, germ layers can be ectoderm, mesoderm, endoderm. Are they locomotive or not? Is it cilia, flagella? Are they more advanced? And they are multicellular. Multicellular and eukaryotic animals are called as metazoa. Meta means multicellular, eukaryotic. Zoa stands for animals. Did you understand that word? Did you understand that word? Hi, Veshini. Multicellular metazoa is a very important MCQ. Yes? Done? Okay. Now tell me one thing, my dear batch. Have we ever taken a class without mentee? Bataiye. Kya maine kabhi mentee ke bina koi class li hai? Okay, Bhumika. Yes? Understood? So obviously, hum mentee lenge to the end. Come on now, class monitors. Get aggressive. Let's get going. Pehle padh to le mentee, bachcho. Mentee ke senti, bachcho. Padhne mein koi dhyan nahi hai. Bas mentee karwa lo. Characteristics of animal kingdom. Look at this diagram. So this is how it branches. Right? Aise dheere dheere karke we will study. This is NCERT diagram. Look at how it branches. Sabse pehle protista honge. Cellular level में आपकी sponges आ जाएंगी, फिर cell के बाद थोड़ा सा और develop होगा, tissue level तक पहुंचेंगे हम, tissue level पे bilateria, radiata थोड़ा और develop करेगा, then we will come to organ level, organ system level, are you getting my point? Yes, Neha Behra Janvi. चलिए, what are the characteristics? सबसे पहले word metazoa is a very important word, animals के लिए use किया जाता है, they are multicellular. Eukaryotic. Their cells have nucleus and they are multicellular. Animals ke paas cell wall nahi hai. They don't have cell wall. They don't have chloroplast. They possess some types of skeletal support. Do they have skeletal support? Yes, and they are further divided into parazoa and eumatazoa. Do they have skeletal support, either endoskeleton or an exoskeleton? Yes, right everybody. They exhibit levels of organization. So they can only be cells, for example, sponges. They can have a tissue level of organization which starts with sneet area. They can have organ and organ system level of organization. We are animals with organ system level of organization. Reproduction can be asexual with a single parent or sexual. Right, everybody? They are capable of locomotion. Move karte hain. And they possess a nervous system. Nerve net wagera pe bahut questions aate hain. Sanskriti, Rocky Chan, Sangeeta. Right? Sonam, Ranju, Anjali, Jatin. And you can attend the chapter without reading previous chapter. Guys, jo bachche aaj naye hain, this is a new chapter. So, multicellular metazoa, cell wall nahi hai. Skeletal system hota hai. Cell, tissue, organ, organ system hota hai. They reproduce by asexual and sexual means. They have a nervous system. This is one of the most important charts which is also mentioned in your NCERT. So, let's come to the levels of organization. Right? So, ek baar main level of organization pe aati hu, let me get into more details. Animalia is multicellular. Right, everybody? Sirf cellular level of organization ki cells hain. Cells have not developed into tissues. Only cellular level of organization, NCERT ka chart hai, is porifera. This has come as a previous year MCQ. Correct? Ab aa jao tissue, organ or organ system level of organization pe. Tissue, organ or organ system level of organization. First, we will see ki symmetry kaisi hai. Can you cut it from any side? Agar aap kisi bhi side se usko cut kar sakte ho, wo radial symmetry hoti hai. Which symmetry? Radial. Agar aap usko sirf ek hi direction mein cut kar sakte ho, to usko hum bilateral symmetry kehte hain. Kaun si symmetry kehte hain? Bilateral. Right, everybody? One second, guys. Yo, so it's come back. Oops, nahi hua hai, it's fine, don't worry. Here you go. Yo, so we come back. Done, everybody. Today the weather is really nice, so I think mentee is also feeling here. Mere ko break de do. आप दिन में मेरे से 15-15 घंटे की क्लासेस करवाते हो, बस बहुत हो गया. ये बच्चे पढ़ते तो है नहीं. यस, आपको देख के ये भी परेशान हो जाता है, कहते आते तो है नहीं, सारा दिन मेंटी मेंटी करते रहते, मैं चला, मुझे नहीं पढ़ाना इन बच्चों को. राइट, तो ऐसे मत करो बच्चों, वो परेशान हो रही है स्क्रीन, कह रही थोड़ा पढ़ना तो है नहीं, मैं चली. मैं कहा नहीं नहीं प्लीज रुक जाओ, अच्छे बच्चे हैं, इतने बुरे बच्चे नहीं है। कहते ना ना ना, जब देखो मैं कमेंट पढ़ रही हूँ, मैं सामने बैठ के कमेंट देख रही हूँ, मेंटी 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 मेंटी, यस इनको नहीं पढ़ना। सो प्लीज डोंट डू दिस, स्क्रीन विल गेट एंग्री अननेसेसरली। यस चलिए आइए, सो वी हैव रेडियल, इफ यू कैन कट इट फ्रॉम एनी एक्सिस, आप कहीं से भी उसको करिए, यू विल हैव टू इक्वल हाफ्स, राइट एवरीबॉडी। तो वो होता है आपका सीलेंट्रेटा एंड स्टीनोफोरा। ईच ऑफ दीज फाइलम्स वी आर गोइंग टू डू इन डिटेल, ईच ऑफ दीज फाइलम्स, यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट इट, हर एक फाइलम हम डिटेल में करेंगे। इफ यू कैन ओनली बायलैटरल, दैट मीन्स यू हैव अ बॉडी एंड यू हैव अ राइट एंड अ लेफ्ट साइड, यू कैन नॉट डिवाइड इट इनटू एनी मोर हाफ्स, दैट्स कॉल्ड बायलैटरल। इफ देयर इज नो बॉडी कैविटी, एंड हम एक एक चीज देखो, बॉडी कैविटी, germ layers, whether it is made up of ecto, meso, endo, body symmetry कैसी है, body symmetry या आपकी radial है या bilateral है, आपकी segmentation है, metamers है या नहीं, notochord है या नहीं, level of organization क्या है, is it cellular, is it tissue or is it organ or organ system level, so each one of these we are going to do in detail. Pralhad, wish you a very very happy birthday. Right everybody, so without body cavity AC lobes होते हैं जिनके पास body cavity नहीं होती, for example platyhelminthes, with body cavity with false coelom होंगे आपके askehelminthes, और true coelom, अब क्या होता है false coelom देखते हैं, let's see that in detail, with real body cavity जिनके पास असली में एक cavity होगी, will start from annelida, arthropoda, mollusca, echinodermata, hemichordata and finally Cordata. So can I teach you all of this in detail? Bataiye. Shuru kare. Can I teach you? It's nice, Dhirendra. Very good, Rashi Chaturvedi. Yes, everybody. Can we start? Hi, Jasmeet. Can we see all of them in detail? और कितना MCQs आता है, can we do all of them in detail? चल, so एक एक करके, पहले level of organization, फिर body symmetry, फिर germ layers, फिर body cavity, फिर segmentation, और फिर notochord, हर एक चीज पे एक एक करके आके, let us do all of them in detail, it is very very important. First let's come to cellular level, cells are arranged as loose cell aggregates, cells आपके सिर्फ arranged है, वो they are not joined together to perform a same function. They are just arranged as loose cell aggregates. Aggregate ka matlab hota hai group. They are arranged as loose groups. Loose, you know, parts of cells are arranged. Example is sponges or porifera. Only in porifera you have a cellular level of arrangement or organization. Cells are arranged in the form of tissues, cilentrates and stenophore. Tissue study is called histology. The father of histology is Xavier Bycatt. What is histology? Histology is when you arrange the cells in the form of tissues. That is called as histology. Then finally, we have organ level. Tissues are arranged into organs and the organs are associated to form organ systems. Each system performs a specific function. For example, we start from flatworms called platyhelminthes and we move right up to chordates. Is that clear? So, we have cells. Cells are arranged to tissues and tissues are arranged to organs. Ye aapka level hai. Right everybody? Cells to tissues, tissues to organ and organs. Organs are arranged in organ systems. That means when the digestive system. So, you have a liver, you have a pancreas, you have salivary glands, they are organs, you have a stomach. Various organs work together as an organ system. Clear? Is that clear, everybody? Akanksha, Parth, Mastermind Ideas, Malati, Anjali, Gaurav. Right? Chali. Let's start. Guys, talk less and focus more. Now, let's come to body symmetry. Ek ek karke jitni cheezo pe maine discuss kiya tha wahan, I'm going to be doing all of them. Jab body bilkul tedhi medhi hai, there is no symmetry. बिल्कुल टेढ़ी है, कुछ यहां पे निकल रहा है कुछ वहां, अ प्लेन दैट पासिस थ्रू द सेंटर डज not divide into equal halves. You cannot divide because the body has no symmetry. The body does not have any part which is similar to any other part. Taki aap usko symmetrically divide kar sako. Nahin. There is no symmetry at all. It is called asymmetrical porifera sponges. Right. Radii ka matlab ye kya hota hai? Like a circle. These are radii. Ye radii hai. I need plane passing through the central axis of the body. Central axis se jo plane pass ho raha hai. Body ke center se dekho. It will divide it into equal halves. Bilkul do identical halves milenge aapko. Two identical halves. It needs to pass through the central plane. Example, coelenterates, stenophores, echinoderms. Coelenterates, stenophores, echinoderms. Bilateral symmetry. Body can be divided into identical left and right halves only in one plane. Only one plane. Like plants mein zygomorphic kehte hain. Example is annelids, worms, arthropods, insects, vertebrates, etc. Please remember the examples as well as the definition. Very good, Princy. One plane. So if it's only one plane, bilateral, any planes, any number of planes, but all of them will be equal radial, no half, asymmetrical. Moving ahead, this was about body symmetry. Right, aapko main photo dikha deti hu. See, you only have one plane. देखिए अगर आप इसको ऐसे करोगे तो ऊपर हेड है और नीचे एब्डोमेन. इट्स नॉट नो इट कैन बी इन एनी प्लेन. सी स्नीड एरिया एनी प्लेन एंड सी स्पॉन्जेस. देयर इज नो सिमेट्री. रेडियल यू हैव स्नीडेरियंस. बायलैटरल यू हैव आर्थ्रोपोड्स. एसिमेट्रिकल यू हैव पॉलीफेरा. क्लियर है? कम ऑन, मेक हार्ट्स. Make hearts. Thank you, Sandeep ji. Good teaching. Agar aap good teaching na bolte, toh humara kya hota? Asymmetrical, radial and bilateral. Chaliye. Yes. Clear hai? Done, everybody. Very good. Very good. Very good. Yes. Chale aage. Good. Okay. Aage badhte. Ab aajo aap germ layers pe. Samaj aa rahe? Yes, everybody. Are you understanding? चले आदित्य, रेखा, दीवा, जसमीत. गुड 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 गुड. चलो पर एक बात बताओ, ये लाइक करने में इतनी कंजूसी क्यों? 800 बच्चे लगभग क्लास देख रहे हैं. ये लाइक करने में इतनी ज्यादा कंजूसी क्यों? लाइक करने में क्या होता है? दिस चोट लग जाती है, रैंक नहीं आती नीट में. गुड फुंगोलू, चोट लग जाती है. अल्लाह लाइक कर दिया तो यार, ओ माय गॉड, उंगली में चोट लग गई. ओ शिट, बैंडेड लेकर आओ. यस, क्या हो जाता है? लाइक कर, जो लाइक कर देगा उसकी सीट नहीं आएगी. ऐसा कुछ हो जाएगा? ऐसा कुछ नहीं होगा. लाइक करने से अच्छा, और सब्सक्राइब करने से, बेल आइकन दबाने से अच्छा ही होगा. ये देखो, लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब बना हुआ इधर. यस और नो? थैंक यू. यस, आलस आता है लोगों को. आलस इतना अच्छी बात नहीं है, अब तो पढ़ाई करनी है ना. चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं. कम ऑन गाइस, आई होप यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. दैट्स द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. व्हाई डू आई क्लिक दिस काइंड ऑफ जोक्स आर बिकॉज ये वाले चैप्टर्स जो हैं ये थोड़े मेमोरी टाइप के ज्यादा हैं. एक बार हम फिजियोलॉजी और जेनेटिक्स शुरू करेंगे फिर तो ऑसम हो जाएगा, नेक्स्ट लेवल. यस आई नो पुंगोलू. Aye. So diploblastic, whenever you have two germ layers, this is very, very important. You only have two germ layers. Diplo, blast. Blast stands for immature. Di or diplo stands for two. Two germ layers. Remember the ones, outer is called ecto, inner is called endo, and there is no middle. The middle is called meso, but it is not there. There is no middle. So you have an outer and you have an inner. It happens in sponges and coelenterates. There's an outer ectoderm. There's an inner endoderm. There are sponges and coelenterates. There is no middle layer. No. That's called as diploblastic. Can you see diploblastic, please? And the non-living layer is like a layer of butter between three or between two layers of bread. It's called the mesoglia also, or the mesohyle. It's a mesoglia or mesohyle. It's present in sponges. It's a non-living layer. Please remember mesoglia. I'll write it down. ये जो बीच का लेयर है आपका दो लेयर्स के बीच में, इसको मीसोग्लिया कहते हैं. राइट इट डाउन. इसको मीसो हाइल भी कह सकते हैं. इट्स जस्ट लाइक अ जॉइनिंग टिश्यू बिटवीन टू लेयर्स. जस्ट लाइक अ जॉइनिंग टिश्यू बिटवीन टू लेयर्स. ट्रिप्लोब्लास्टिक का मतलब होता है तीन जर्म लेयर्स, आउटर एक्टो, मिडिल मीसो, बीच वाली मीसो एंड इनर एंडोडर्म. फ्लैट वर्म से मैमल्स. वी ऑल आर मेड अप ऑफ थ्री जर्म लेयर्स, एक्टो, मीसो, एंडो. मैं आपको एम्ब्रियोजेनेसिस में करवाऊंगी भी इन तीनों जर्म लेयर से कैसे कुछ कुछ बनता है. सो वी हैव थ्री जर्म लेयर्स. सो डिड आई टेल यू अबाउट what is this bilateral symmetry? Did I tell you about radial and bilateral symmetry? Yes. Did I tell you about diploblastic, triploblastic? Yes. Are we moving ahead? Ki how exactly? Ab main kisi organism ko agar diploblastic kahungi, maine kisi aur, so will you know, oh, diploblastic ka hai means two germ layers. Agar main kisi organism ko radial symmetry kahungi, so you will know, oh ma'am ne radial kaha hai matlab any plane. Okay ma'am ne bilateral kaha hai, okay that means only one plane. So now when we move ahead, that is why we are doing it, when we move ahead we will We'll talk about all the organisms like this, right everybody? अब एक बार इससे पहले कि मैं ये diagrams से समझाऊंगी, then I will come here. A का मतलब होता है absence. What is the meaning of A? A, absence. And what is the meaning of coelom? Cavity. Cavity. That means, इसका अगर मैं बहुत सिंपल डेफिनेशन निकालू, कैविटी इज एब्सेंट. सूडो का मतलब होता है फॉल्स, सीलोम का मतलब होता है कैविटी, और सीलोमेट का मतलब होता है, यू का मतलब होता है ट्रू, ट्रू, असली, सच. सीलोम इज कैविटी. What is a body cavity or coelom? Is the space between the body wall and the alimentary canal. I want to explain this to you. First, I want to explain this with the help of a mind map, and then we will move on to some MCQs on the basis of this. So this is the gut. Let us say this is the mouth, and let us say this is your anus. Let us say, and this is the body wall, body. तो इस जगह पर एक कैविटी हो सकती है. ये जो जगह है, ये जगह किसके बीच में है? इज इट बिटवीन द गट? क्या ये गट है आपका? गट, बिकॉज ये माउथ है और ये एनस है. इज दिस गट? टेल मी येस और नो मैम, टेल मी प्लीज क्विकली. कैन आई कॉल दिस जी यू टी गट? Yes, very good. Can I call this my body wall? Body wall. तो ये जगह बन गई, ये जगह between the gut and the body wall. Let's go back. आपको yes, it is a space between the body wall and the alimentary canal. Can you see this? अगर ये body wall है और अगर ये alimentary canal है, is there a space? इस space में अगर कोई cavity है, if there is a cavity, I'm going to call that, understood? Yes, I'm going to call it coelom. And that cavity or coelom can be of three types. It can be no coelom means a coelom, false coelom means pseudo coelom, and true coelom means you coelom, true. Can I teach you the three types of coelom, please? Can I teach you the three types of coeloms, which is a space between the body cavity and the gut? Like, share, subscribe ho raha hai? Good. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Chaliye. Now, सबसे पहले इसे समझ करते हैं, आपको आराम से समझ में आएगा. ये क्या है बीच में? मैंने बीच में कौन सी cavity बनाई थी? जो मैं तीनों में बना रही हूं, मैंने वहां भी बनाई थी. कौन सी कैविटी थी वो बीच वाली, जो मैंने पहले ग्रीन कलर से बनाई थी? कौन सी कैविटी थी? गट. गट, गट, यस और नो? देखिए, digestive cavity, gut. Can you see in all three? Very clearly seen, yes ma'am. मैंने बना दिया गट सब में क्योंकि मैंने वहां भी बनाया था. सो आप रिलेट कर पा रहे हो. यू आर एबल टू रिलेट इन ऑल थ्री. नाउ कैन यू सी अ कैविटी हियर? लेट मी ड्रॉ इट विद अ ब्लैक कलर पेन. क्या आपको एक कैविटी नजर आ रही है? यस. अब मैं आपको दोबारा बना के दिखाती हूं. गट और बाहर कोई कैविटी नहीं है. कैन यू सी एनी कैविटी आउटसाइड? कोई कैविटी दिख रही है? ये भर दिया मैंने. आई फिल्ड इट. कोई कैविटी दिख रही है? कैन यू सी एनी कैविटी? ए सी लो अगेन सेम गट. देयर इज अ कैविटी. बना लेते हैं कैविटी. ये देखो. लेट्स मेक बट आई वांट टू शो यू अ डिफरेंस. लेट्स वेट फॉर सम टाइम. आई वांट टू शो यू अ डिफरेंस. कैविटी बना लेते हैं. चलो बना ली कैविटी. ये रही हमारी कैविटी ग्रीन कलर की. ठीक है डन. आई मेड अ कैविटी. कैन यू ऑल सी इट? प्लीज मेक इट विद मी. वी मेड अ कैविटी करेक्ट. नाउ again going back, this is very important to understand and very very difficult to understand also. ye gut hai aapka. chalo gut. ab maine cavity bhi bana li. dobara banate hain cavity. isme bhi cavity bana lete hain. chalo I'll make it thick also. but beta yahan main abhi ek kaam karne wali hu. I'll show you something. wait. jo aapko difference karna hai aur aapko batana hai ki dono mein kya difference hai. theek hai. मैंने एक्टो मीसो कुछ नहीं लिखा बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू सिंप्लीफाइड. सो आई वॉन्ट टू सिंप्लीफाइड इसलिए मैंने एक्टो मीसो कुछ भी नहीं लिखा है. प्लीज फोकस करो. बिल्कुल भी एक्टो मीसो कुछ भी नहीं लिखा है. मैंने सिर्फ कैविटी बनाई है. अगेन कैविटी ग्रीन कलर की कैविटी. बट नाउ यू फोकस. प्लीज प्लीज फोकस. इस कैविटी के बाहर एम आई मेकिंग सम अंदर की तरफ ब्लू कलर की लाइनिंग? कैन यू सी कैविटी के अंदर की तरफ मैं एक ब्लू कलर की लाइन बना रही हूं? सबको दिखाई दे रहा है? कैन यू ऑल सी? राइट. या मैं रेड कलर की बनाती हूं बिकॉज इट्स इजीली सीन. कलर ज्यादा ब्लू उतना दिख नहीं रहा है. कैविटी के बाहर अंदर पहले मैंने देखो रेड कलर की लाइन बनाई. देखो ब्लू इतना दिख बनाई मैंने लाइन. एंड अब और ध्यान से देखो इसके बाहर भी मैंने लाइन बनाई. सो कैन यू सी कि कैविटी को दोनों तरफ से मैंने इनक्लोज कर दिया. बीच में ग्रीन कलर की इज द कैविटी. द ग्रीन इज द कैविटी. हैव आई कवर्ड इट ऑन बोथ द साइड्स? यस और नो? कैन यू सी आई हैव कवर्ड? यस जसमीत. कैन यू सी दैट आई हैव कवर्ड द कैविटी बाय अ रेड कलर्ड मीसोडर्म ऑन बोथ दी साइड्स? वेयर एज आई हैव नॉट कवर्ड. आई टेल यू व्हाट इज हियर. बट हियर तो कैविटी नहीं है. इसको तो छोड़ ही दो. इसको तो छोड़ो. इधर कैविटी है बट ओनली हियर आई हैव कवर्ड इट ऑन बोथ द साइड्स. सो व्हेन आई कवर्ड इट ऑन बोथ द साइड्स इट्स कॉल्ड द रियल सीलोम और अ यू सीलोम. आई विल शो यू विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ रियल डायग्राम नाउ. राइट एवरीबॉडी. सो व्हेन यू हैव अ कैविटी, व्हेन यू हैव अ कैविटी सबसे अंदर की लेयर एंडोडर्म एंड द मिडिल लेयर इज मीसोडर्म. आप एरोज देखिए. कैन यू सी एक मीसोडर्म अंदर और एक बाहर? वन मीसोडर्म इज हियर एंड वन मीसोडर्म इज हियर. और दोनों मीसोडर्म के बीच में क्या है? वॉट इज इन बिटवीन द टू मीसोडर्म्स? दोनों मीसोडर्म के बीच में ये क्या है? कैविटी. व्हेयर मीसोडर्म इज ओनली ऑन द आउटसाइड. क्या आपको अंदर की तरफ मीसोडर्म दिखाई दे रही है? डायग्राम ध्यान से देखो. दोनों मीसोडर्म के बीच में कैविटी है. लुक एट द लास्ट वन. यू कैन सी रेड ऑन द इनसाइड. यू कैन सी द रेड मीसोडर्म ऑन द आउटसाइड एंड यू हैव द कैविटी इन बिटवीन. द मीसोडर्म इज ओनली ऑन द आउटसाइड. डू यू हैव अ मीसोडर्म ऑन द इनसाइड? नो नो नो. इट्स अ फॉल्स कैविटी. इट्स जस्ट अ पाउच. It's just a pouch of mesoderm. It is not covering on the inside and outside. Perfecto. I want perfect written on the slide. Clear hair. Acoelomate has no cavity. Pseudocoelomate has a cavity, but mesoderm does not cover on the inside and outside. Only eucoelomate or true coelomate has a cavity with mesoderm covering on both the sides. Jitne bachchon ko samajh mein aaya, I want one like, share, subscribe now. I took 10 minutes to explain this. Jitne bachchon ko samajh mein aaya, I want one like, share, subscribe on my screen. Chalo. Diamond clear, never forget this. What are segments? Real segments wo hote hain. Real segment. Ki har segment mein body part repeat ho. Serial repetition ho. Or at least kuch organs ka to serial repetition ho. Har organ ke paas kidney ho. Har organ ke paas liver ho. Har organ ke paas intestine ho. Agar repetition us type ka hai, to hi main usko metameric segmentation kahungi. The organs also need to be repeated. The organs also need to be repeated. Segmentation is division. When I just divide them into head, thorax, abdomen, I can call it segmentation. But when the segmentation is external and internal, the organs are also divided. Or if not all, some organs are divided. The segmentation is, this is only external. Bahar se maine divide kar diya head, thorax, abdomen. When the segmentation is both E plus I, that is called as metameric segmentation. Segmentation is external in arthropods. Very important MCQ. Maine keh diya sirf head, thorax, abdomen. Internal organs bhi divide ho rahe hain. Annelida mein basically main internal organs ko bhi divide karti hoon. Fishes, segmentation sirf muscles aur backbone mein hota hai. Arthropods, head, thorax, abdomen, appendages mein hota hai. Annelida, har ek ring ek segment hai, which is called as metameric segmentation is seen in annelida. There is also serial repetition of the organs. Jinke paas ek dorsal hollow nerve cord aa gaya. We do have a ventral heart. Heart is ventral and dorsal hollow nerve cord is at the back. Animal jinke paas ek notochord aa gaya. Right? Jo baad mein chalkar kuch nahi, the spinal cord, notochord, backbone are called the chordates. And without notochord are called the non-chordates. Notochord aata hai mesoderm se. It's a rod-like structure. It is not on the ventral side, back side, dorsal side, right embryos mein. Example, porifera to echinodermata. Right? So, jinke paas nahi hoga, wo non-chordates. Jinke paas hoga, wo chordates. Non-chordates are porifera to echinodermata. Dermata. Uske bahar dorsal hollow nerve cord. Nerve cord is there for the protection of the notochord. Right everybody? Kya aaj subah aap logo ne vaccine ka cheat sheet dekha tha? Yes, thank you. Thank you, Princey. Right? Kya ho gaya aap log Kinjam Shetty ke piche kyun pad gaye? Kya keh diya Kinjam Shetty ne? Right? आप लोग मानना पड़ेगा ऐसे मतलब ऐसे बच्चे तो यार इस देश में कहीं नहीं है. Yes everybody, excellent, good यार guys, proud, like super proud of you. इतने अच्छे बच्चे दुनिया में कहीं नहीं. अभी हम मेंटी करें. वैक्सीन की चीट शीट देखी थी मैं. वैक्सीन का आपको वो आई विल गिव यू दैट पेज ऑफ वैक्सीन. राइट, एक लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब बनता है बच्चों वी बायोथोनिक के नाम. एंड चलो शुरू करते हैं आज का हम अपना मेंटी. डन डन डन. यस मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, मनीष मिश्रा आप डंडे खाने के काम क्यों कर रहे हैं? यहां बहुत बच्चे आने लग गए हैं जो अपनी मम्मी पापा से बात करते हैं ना. यस फिर इनको इनकी जगह दिखानी पड़ती है, क्या करें? अब हरकतें ही ऐसी करते हैं तो इनको इनकी जगह दिखानी पड़ती है. क्या कहते हो बच्चों? यस और नो? यस. ओ संगीता थैंक यू सो मच. यस चलिए शुरू करें. Should we start today's super amazing class? But I'm so proud of you guys. You are like the best test ever children. Let's start menti. Thank you, Divya. Aur bilkul, bilkul aap log theek bol rahe ho. Kaun sa bolte hai ki aaiye? Chaliye, full screen and the code is 592941. We will again meet at 9 o'clock. Rohit, Arham, how are you, Arham? You are the best, no doubts about it, Prerna Srivastava. Thank you, Ram Damodar. Chaliye. Thank you, Aarti. Hi, Sufian. Thank you, Alka Patel. Chali, come on. I will share it very quickly. Come on, quick. You need to go to menti.com. Are you doing that? Deepika, Ashutosh Parihar, Umar, Arham, Aditi. Afsar, are you in the class? Come on, quick. Rajendra, Sangeeta Gaikwad, chalo jaldi. Let's join. 5, 4, 3, thank you, Prerna. 2, 1, and start. Question number 1 on your screens. Phylum with triploblastic, 3 layers, acoelomate. Look at that NCRT diagram, please. Look at that NCRT diagram, please. Very good. A phylum with triploblastic acoelomate. Kya hoga triploblastic acoelomate? NCRT diagram. Pleti, helminthes, aschelminthes, annelida, all the above. Nahi, pleti, flatworms are triploblastic and they don't have a coelom. Chaliye, next question. Dekho, animal kingdom you will have to attend regularly. Right? Tube within a tube. I made a gut. Tube within a tube. Tube within a tube. Coelenterates, platyhelminthes, aschelminthes, sporifera. You have a lot of time. Coelenterates, platyhelminthes, aschelminthes, sporifera. Tube within a tube body plan is shown by aschelminthes. Each of these phylums we are going to do in detail tomorrow. Right? This is the first one to show tube within tube roundworms. Good. Well done. Next one. Radial. Ab ye to simple question hai. Totally, absolutely hung parliament. Nice, Chirag. Radial symmetry. Fishes, starfish, mollusks, sponges. menti.com पे जाइए 592941. Radial, you can cut them from any axis. They are going to be equal. Wherever you cut them from any axis, they are going to be equal. Radial symmetry. Fishes, mollusks, starfish, sponges. Starfishes. Yes, you can cut them. We should starfishes. You cut them from any axis. Next question. Chaliye. Metamerism segmentation. This is easy. Don't make a mistake with this one. Come on. This is very easy. Metamerism. Metamers. Anal, yes, yes, good, very good, very good, very good. Cut, copy, paste kar diya aapne. Very good. D for Dadra Nagar Haveli, okay. D, good. Last but not the least for the day. Sea anemone. Maine ye photograph mein dikhaya tha. You had seen it in the photograph. Next lecture is at 9 o'clock. Hi Prachi, thank you. रेडियल मैंने आपको डायग्राम इसी का फोटो दिखाया था. बायलैटरल स्केलेटल पेंटामर्स और रेडियल. कम ऑन. पेंटामर्स स्फेरिकल बायलैटरल रेडियल. इट हैज टू बी रेडियल सिमेट्री. व्हाट इज द सिमेट्री? Radial symmetry. And the final leaderboard is here. Sethi, I knew you'd be right there on top. Sethi, Shivani, Anjali, Soumya, Harsh, Amresh, Lata, Proud, We, Biotonian, IK and AFMC. Excellent, excellent, very good. Shivani, Anjali, Soumya, Harsh, Amresh, Lata, Proud, We, Biotonian, IK, AFMC, well done. But Jasmeet Singh Sethi, excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Super amazing performance here. I'm going to see you all sharp at 9 o'clock. Yes, excellent. Jasmeet is a very, very bright boy who's got in touch with us at least 4 or 5 months ago. But I'm sure Jasmeet will get a seat this year because he's studying really hard. Yes, and so will Pungolu and so will Katiyar is also there. Yes, take care. Bye, bachcho. See you sharp at 9 o'clock. Bye. Oh, I have to see you at 6:30 p.m. for the CPO lecture. Don't forget to become the CPO of your life. What is CPO? Sharp at 6:30. Bye.